know there's a monorail in Seattle? Let's take it for a spin. There's only one route on this monorail, from Westlake Center to Seattle Center, where you can find a lot of top attractions here in Seattle.
On the monorail.
And here's where we're headed, the Seattle Space Needle.
This is Monorail Man. And over here you can buy some monorail merchandise.
We've taken the monorail to go visit the Seattle Space Needle. We'll have to wait till the next video to see that adventure. For now, we're back on board and head back to the hotel.
Welcome to Seattle Center Monorail. Please take a seat or hold on to the handrail. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the ride. At Westlake Station. This is our one and only stop. Please make sure you have all of your belongings and watch your step as you exit through the doors on the right side of the train.
$7,
you can have a round trip on the Seattle Center Monorail. It's a great deal and it's a lot of fun.